sorry if my voice is a little low, but happy Thanksgiving to everybody. So this is what I have on right now. I don't know if you guys have seen my toes, but there you go, you can see. And this is how our morning has been. You can see it, but it's just rainy and gloomy outside. And I have to clean up all of this, and then I'm gonna go shower and put on my little outfit. Peace. I'm ready. Well, I've literally been ready. We're watching this movie called Heaven Sent. Excuse my hair, I don't care, I'm in the house. So. It's still raining outside. This is my outfit. I have this super cute olive green shirt with this right here. Some really cute dark jeans. And yeah, all this stuff, I literally forgot. We got it a few days ago. Wait, no, seriously, where is it from? I don't know. Oh, but we're about to go ahead and eat something. I'm really, really excited. It's just my Mimi, my mom, and my uncle here. He's asleep, though, so yeah. Kyle went to her grandfather's from Thanksgiving with Isla. But as you guys can tell, I took my rubber bands out because I'm about to eat. So yeah, if you guys haven't already, go ahead and check out my main channel video. It might be up now or it might not be up, but it's a braces update video. But anyways, let's go and see this food.
Upon a red kangaroo who eats with her forefingers. Look at her go. Wait, does the kangaroo have braces? Her teeth were jacked up.
Oh, wow.
We're gonna call her Kangaroo Jack. Look at her go. Wait for it.
So, I apologize for the sound in the background. I'm on the phone right now. But, so that was basically it. We went Black Friday shopping. We went a little bit today because we ate and then we went. But that is about it. It was some long lines and I left my camera at the house. So I wasn't able to really show you guys exactly. So I really, really do apologize for that. But right now I'm getting ready for bed. Have to lay my covers out and stuff. And I'm talking to a friend. She doesn't even know that I'm talking because I have her on mute. Because if she heard me, then it would just be really, really awkward. So yeah, I have my rubber bands in. I literally did actual flossing this time. I did the proxy brush. I did mouthwash, and I just put them on. But yeah, Door locked. Check. And I gotta clean this all up right here. Put this to the side. But yeah, right now, you know, casual conversation with friends, you know. I look terrible. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. It was literally like nothing to watch. I really, really do apologize for that. I totally left my camera and we came back. We went to Best Buy though. I'll tell you that. So we did go to Best Buy. And my Mimi got a TV, a 65-inch TV. And it's really big and it fits right in. So literally my mouth, I can't open it that far because of the rubber bands. But yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you guys still love me, even after this short vlog. Jeez. But yeah, we did go to Best Buy when we got a TV. We stood in the line. We were in Best Buy for like 4 hours in the line. And then we were there from like 2 to 6 at Best Buy, standing in the lines. And yeah, pretty much. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. Go ahead and subscribe down below and go ahead and comment. And happy Thanksgiving to you guys. And I hope that you guys all had a wonderful day with family. And I hope you guys all ate good too. Alrighty. Love you guys. See you in the next vlog. Peace, J Squad.